It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Knox Landing, Constance McCashin and Richard Kline. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello there. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Super Password. It's nice to have you at home with us.
Shoot the password. Is that what you said?
No, I said Super Password, not shoot the password. Welcome to Super Password. We'll shoot the password in just a moment. Well, gosh. I mean, you look like you're ready to go to...
Are you late here with the saddle shoes?
Are you late to History 1A, sir?
Yes,
you guys are playing very well this week, I must say. You're both really good players. You especially.
And dressing
you're
well.
Very cute and very good. But,
thank you.
But you've been wonderful.
Thanks, Bert.
Yes. I guess I just naturally lean towards the distaff.
So
lean in.
Yes, I guess that's what it's all about. I have no idea where we are, but someone will tell me in just a moment. Let's meet our players, shall we? Okay. Hi, Holly.
Hi.
Hello, Karen.
Hi.
Holly, once again, tell us all about yourself.
I'll tell you.
Okay. Oh.
She does characters at birthday parties.
Yes.
She does strawberry shortcakes. She does people like that. And she's very good at it. And she's an actress. And she's lived here about 6 months. And she lives in Venice. And she's from Texas.
Thank you.
And I do another thing involving children.
What is that? I babysit
for an aerobics class for mommies and babies.
Oh, you scared me to death. I didn't know what you were going to say. Thank you, Holly.
Thank you.
Karen, tell me about yourself.
Okay.
You are our current champ, by the way, with $2,400, in case you didn't know the total.
I'm thrilled with that.
We're thrilled that you have it.
My name is Karen Schnurr, and I'm originally from Las Vegas. I've been in Los Angeles about 5 years, and I just got married 4 months ago.
Okay. Yes. Sells office equipment and office furniture, I believe, don't you as well? Yeah, I just wanted to be sure you didn't leave that out in case.
Well, thank you.
Yes, it's okay. Get your plug in.
That's
okay,
right.
We are in the middle of a game, as I started to say. This next puzzle is worth $300. And if you're ready to go, Richard and Constance, you'll be given the clues. Let's take a look at your first word and show everyone at home what it is. They have it. Constance, will you lead off, please?
Costly.
Expensive.
Yes. That's right. Let's put it on the board, shall we? Expensive is the word, Holly.
Rodeo Drive.
You got it. Is it Rodeo Drive? No, but it's certainly expensive. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home will do the same. All righty. Constance, if you will, please.
Peaceful. Serene.
Okay. Richard? Hospital.
Quiet?
Yes. Yes. Let's put it up there. We have expensive and quiet. And this is for the game, for you, Karen.
I don't know.
Now, what are you laughing at?
I know what he's laughing at.
Would you care to share that with us?
No, I can't because I would be arrested.
I understand. Okay. I can't think what it is. Here we go. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home just got it. And Richard, it's your turn.
Okay. Gold?
Silver.
Yes. Okay. Okay, we have expensive, quiet, and silver for the game once again, Karen.
I don't know.
I don't either.
Ooh.
Okay, anybody else know? Do you know? You do? You son of a gun. All right, take a look at the next word. There it is. Everybody at home has it. Richard, continue. Oh, okay.
What?
Now I know.
Cumulus.
Cloud.
Yes. All right. Is that what you thought it was all along? Oh, you don't know.
Oh.
You tricky devil. I know.
Oh, I know.
We have expensive, quiet, silver, cloud. For the game, Karen.
I don't know.
Okay. I know. Anybody else around know what it is? Oh. Yeah, some of the cats and the cameras know. One guy knows. Okay. Here you go. Take a look at your next word, please. There it is. Richard, off you go.
Automobile.
Car.
Yes,
oh,
okay.
Good.
There it is.
I'm so glad you know.
We have expensive, quiet, silver, cloud, car for the game, Karen.
I I don't know.
Okay, you don't know. Richard, do you know, sir?
I have one. It's a Rolls Royce.
Oh. Is it a Rolls Royce? You bet it is.
I don't have one.
It's all right. You have to do a disclaimer. That's it. I'm sorry. Thank you for being with us. Yeah, it was nice having you with us. And good luck to you. And maybe you can do a birthday party for Constance. It'll work out for you. Congratulations. Once again, Karen.
Thank you.
We're going to go play Super Password for $30,000 right after this message for you. Don't miss it. See you in a second.
$30,000.
I got it after expensive. Quiet. So here we go. Once again, congratulations to Karen. Karen, how many times have you been here now?
This is my third.
This is your third time. I gave you the wrong total of money, by the way. Did you know that I did that?
No.
You didn't know?
No.
Okay, well, you have $3,600 instead
like
of what I said, 21 something. All right, here we go. Richard, ready to go?
Yes, sir.
All right, you have 10 words coming up. We'll start with the letter M and continue through the letter V. If for everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. As you know, if you get them all right, I will give you $30,000. Okay?
Thank you.
Oh boy. All right. We're taking lots of deep breaths, filling our bodies with oxygen and clearing our minds nicely. You have 60 seconds to do this. Let's see your first word, shall we? There it is. Ready? Good luck. Here
you
go. Ready and go.
April.
May.
N.
Chew.
Nosh.
Small.
Nibble.
O.
Microwave.
Oven.
P.
Mars.
Pluto.
Q.
Crystal. Stone.
Quartz.
R.
Ceiling.
Roof.
S.
Football. European.
Soccer.
T.
Cannon. Bath.
Towel.
U.
Salt. Lake.
Utah.
V.
Magenta. Purple.
Violet.
Yes! Yes! You got it! Oh, all right. Oh, you got quartz, which could have been really hard, and you got it. $30,000 is yours. Okay? Now your total is $33,600. It's not so bad, is it? Nice going.
Thank you so much. That was great.
I thought sure you were going to say watch when you started with quartz, because quartz could have really been really difficult. But you got it. You said stone and whatever else you said. Yeah, that was wonderful.
That stone was the one that gave it to me.
Good.
It's very exciting. 13 seconds left. You had 13 seconds left to go.
Oh,
you have plenty of time. You didn't need
it.
Can
I carry it over?
Do another word.
You want to do another word or two? Okay, tomorrow's Super Password will be worth $5,000. We'll break away now and give Karen a chance to catch her breath. See you in just a moment.
Great. Thank you so much. Oh, this is really tough.
Hey, Violet.
My favorite color, though.
Now that's so nice to see you. Thank you for coming back with us. While you were gone, I was up visiting with the audience. Almost broke my leg getting back, too. Okay. That was very exciting. Congratulations. Oh, you know what I did? I got the list of words here because one of them was...
Utah was good.
Utah was good. Quartz was very
nibble?
Hard.
Nibble? Nibble couldn't have been
nibble
hard.
Was... I thought nibble was very hard because you could have been there forever trying to get little bite, little tiny chip, but you got that. That was very... That was terrific. Wasn't that exciting? Oh, I should give that to you.
Thank you.
Yeah, here, I just wrinkled it all up.
That's okay.
We'll get you another one.
I'll just stick it in my pocket.
Okay, now, time for you to meet your next partner. You want to do that?
Sure.
Here's our new challenger. Will you sign in, please? Oh, that's not the right word, is it? Hi, David.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. All right, David. This is your moment, sir. Tell us all about yourself.
Well, my name is David Lewis, and I'm from Omaha, Nebraska. I've been in L.A. a handful of months, and I'm currently working as a table service operations analyst.
Table service operations analyst. Is there another way to say that?
Waiter.
A waiter, yes. Thank you, sir. Table service analyst.
Operations analyst.
Yes. Oh, it's wonderful. Well, David, you ready to go?
Sure.
Here we go. First word, worst puzzle worth $100. And if you're ready, Constance and Richard will be giving the clues. We'll see everybody at home what the first word is. Good luck to you, David. Constance, you begin.
Mufflers.
Tailpipes.
Oh. Right.
Material.
Scarves?
Yes. Oh. You're not even looking at her and she gets it. Okay, here we go. We have scarves, Karen.
Belly dancer?
Why not? Is it a belly dancer? Oh, I wish it was. Okay, next word, please. Take a look at it. Everybody at home is getting it now. And Richard, it's your turn now. He started, he was halfway through the word. Go ahead and say the word.
Formal.
Prom.
All right, Constance.
Cummerbund.
Tuxedo.
Exactly. Perfect. Play once again. We have scarves. And we have tuxedo. David?
Is it,
No, I guess not.
It's not,
It's not that.
Thought for sure it was.
Here you go. Next word coming up. Please take a look at it, won't you? Richard and Constance, and everybody at home has done the same thing. You're up, Constance.
Invisible.
Transparent.
Okay, Richard.
Rabbit.
I don't know why I said that.
What was your clue, Richard?
Well, she didn't hear it anyway, so it doesn't. Oh, rabbit.
Rabbit? Okay.
Rabbit. I heard
rabbit. Yeah, I think it was rabbit. All right, Constance.
Magician.
Disappear.
Yes. Yeah. Why in the world did that come from?
I don't know, but I'm glad you did.
That's great, David. Rabbit. Is that what you were thinking of?
Yeah,
rabbit.
Disappearing
rabbit. All right, we have scarves, tuxedo, and disappearing. David?
Is it a magician?
Is it a magician? You bet it is. All right. A rabbit and performer. All right, that's a nice way to begin, isn't it? You have the $100. The next puzzle is worth $200, and you know that's special because whoever wins it gets a chance to play for the cash word. Today's cash word is worth $4,000. Let's play for the $200 puzzle right now. I believe that you give the clues, do you not? Karen and David give the clues. Take a look at your word. Everybody at home already has it. And Karen, you'll begin giving the clue to Richard.
Twirling.
Baton?
Okay, David?
Tops.
Tassels.
All right. Karen?
Twirling.
Spinning?
Right. Yes, all right. Spin that top. All right, we have top. I mean, we have spinning. We have spinning on the board. Richard, what is that?
Is it Rapunzel?
Is it
Good.
Rapunzel?
Good try.
Well, it's not Rapunzel, it's the other one.
It's that, yes.
It's the other guy.
It's the other fellow, yes. Take a look at your word, please. There it is. Karen?
Razor.
Edge?
David?
Cutting.
Sharp.
Karen?
Knife.
Blade.
Right.
Yes, good. All right. We have spinning blade.
Is it a butcher? You know, that they slice meat? I wish I had my own show. Is it a spinning blade butcher?
Is it a butcher? Is it a spinning blade butcher? Oh, probably not. Okay. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home has it. Karen, it's your turn.
Oxygen.
Air?
Right.
Yes. Oh. All right.
Spinning
blade and air.
Is it a gaucho who's also a butcher?
Aha. Is it a hyphenate? A butcher gaucho?
Oh, I know what it is.
How about a gaucho butcho? No, it's not. Either one of those. Take a look at the next word.
I just know what it is
now. You know? Do you know, Constance? Well, I don't know what it is. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, I do now. Karen?
Animal!
Animal.
Would that be a...
Okay.
Oh, a little late there. David?
Dog!
Barking?
Oh, sure, it's easy for you. You know what it is. Okay, Karen.
Howler.
Yeller.
Fourth and final clue. Oh.
Fangs. It's
wolf?
Yes. Okay. We have spinning blade air wolf. What could that be?
Helicopter?
Is it a helicopter? You bet. Let's take a look at the last one. Vehicle you didn't need. Well, you're doing great, David. You've won the $200 puzzle. You now have $300. That gives you the lead, $300 to zero at this point, as a matter of fact. And also that noise gives you the right to play for today's cash word, which is worth $4,000. Constance, you know how we do this?
Yeah.
Three chances to communicate it to David, each one worth 5 seconds. You get the money right now. It has nothing to do with the score. $4,000 up for grabs. David, it's a good way to get right in the game in a big way. If you're ready, here's the word coming up at you now. There it is. Everybody at home has it. Constance, off you go with clue number one.
Feeder.
Okay, clue number two. All right, here we go. This is your third and last chance.
Barnacle.
Okay. Ooh. All right. Real tough to find words that mean that, I suppose.
Is it a parasite?
Yes.
I'll be.
I don't believe he said that. I don't believe you said that.
I can.
You did? Without even any clues, you just said it,
but
didn't you?
But I can't give him this, can I?
No, it's too late, unfortunately.
I can just slip it right
no,
in there.
No, you can't just slip it right in there. I'm sorry, David. Tomorrow we'll have another $1,000. It'll be worth $5,000. We'll break away for just a moment and come back and play some more. Let's change partners, guys. Tomorrow we change partners. We are back, ready to go. David, you had the cash word just a little late. Boy, that was wonderful, as a matter of fact, because it was a really hard cash word. They always are, though, aren't they?
Horseshoes and checkers, yeah.
Yes, no, close is not good enough. Okay, why don't you give that back to Richard, David, so you don't peek at the word. Take a look at your word now, if you will, Constance and Richard. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. It's a $300 puzzle. If you're ready to go, here we go. Constance, you lead us off.
Theater. Drama.
Okay, Richard.
Street.
Broadway.
You bet. That's a two-worder. Nothing to do about that. Here we go. We have Broadway.
Is it a chorus line?
This is for the game. Is it chorus line? No. All right, here we go. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. There they are. Richard.
Anthony.
Perkins. Okay, Constance.
Award.
Tony's?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, my God.
Okay, very good. That was a tour, I think. All right, we have Broadway, and we have Tony, Karen. This is, you need this one to stick around.
Awards?
Is it awards? No. All right. Okay, the next word will probably be very important. Take a look at this one. Everybody at home is getting it now. Constance?
Clapping.
Applause.
Yes. Good play. Broadway, Tony, applause. What do you think, Karen? Okay, moving right along. Next word coming up. Everybody at home's gonna get it. They have it now. Constance, you're still up. Now we know.
Humphrey
Bogart?
Yes. Oh, I'm sorry.
Hoagie.
Sandwich.
Nickname.
Carmichael?
Fourth and final clue.
Stogie.
Bogey.
I guess I didn't help, did I? I thought maybe I had ruined it, but I didn't. My big mouth jumping in there. Sorry. We have Broadway, Tony, applause, and Bogey, David, for the game.
Casablanca?
No. Okay. Now we all think we know. Let's move it right along, shall we? Take a look at your next word. Everybody at home is getting it now. And Richard, it's up to you.
Husband?
Wife.
Okay, that's it. Now, Broadway, Tony, applause, bogey, wife for the game, David?
Miss Lauren Bacall.
Is it Lauren Bacall? You bet it is. Goodbye, Karen. Oh, of course you are. You did wonderfully well, and thank you for being with us. Congratulations, David. You came in here and won it for yourself. And, we must break away for just a moment. Don't go away. We're out of time. Goodbye, everybody. See you tomorrow.
A member of our studio audience will receive Smith Corona's Portable Enterprise Electronic Typewriter, a sleek, new, state-of-the-art typewriter furnished by Smith Corona. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen elderly-styled watches, ladies' quartz analog, six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a gents' quartz analog day date with matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Hamilton Beach's deluxe chrome Drinkmaster milkshake machine has two mixing speeds for making fruit punch, pancake batter, and more. Hamilton Beach Scoville. One from a selection of Walt Disney's home video animated cassettes. Timeless animation and best loved characters provide the finest in family entertainment. Headstrom's Knight Rider sidewalk bike. Action-packed fun on wheels with all the quality you expect from Headstrom. It's no surprise that Spencer's has been manufacturing quality American-made infants and children's sportswear, basics, and sleepwear since 1926. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Productions.